Hello, Arif here, Lovejoy, and today I'm going to talk about pranic living on prana. So it's been 2 days that I've been drinking just water. Yesterday I felt incredible. I was like, okay, I'll try to live on energy because energy is everywhere. You know, it's here, there, like up there in the sky, and everywhere in the universe. Even in the black hole, there is energy. So I'm trying to program myself on live on energy, and I've been reading this book by Henry Morfo. It's called Pranic Nourishment, where he talks about that our cells, we have about 300 trillion cells, and these cells, anything we make them believe, they will do. So if we believe that we can get sick, and they will get sick. If we train them to believe that we can live on juice, they will start living on juice. But if we train them, if we tell them to send affirmations to them, or kind of like program them, quote unquote, that we can live on energy, then they will start to live on energy. So that's what happened yesterday. I was not feeling hungry at all. I felt so beautiful and peace and happiness. It was fantastic day, and I was like, okay, I'm living on energy, I guess. It's so nice. It's different than fasting. Fasting is like pushing the body to its limit, to the max. Okay, I'm gonna stay without food. Like, because fasting is like your cells, or you believe that you cannot live without food, but you're just trying to push your limit, see how long you can go for food. That's fasting. It's kind of pushing the body. But living on energy, or living on prana or mana or chi, whatever you want to call it, living on energy is that it's everywhere. If you're hungry, just go get it from here, you know, like get this energy, put it in your mind, in your body, whatever. It's here, it's everywhere. It's literally keeping us alive. That's called living on energy. I know it sounds really extreme. You're like, okay, it's this guy crazy or what? But you know, it's been 8 years now. I've been tapping into this, you know, pranic nourishment or breatharianism. So I know people who eats like once a week. I know people who eats once a month, and you know, they'll probably have a meal a month, and the rest they'll just drink water or juice and stuff. Some of them even don't even drink juice. I know one guy, he doesn't even eat. He tells people he doesn't eat or drink, and I believe him, you know. And as I say, I mean, I don't really watch him 24 hours a day. So what I'm trying to say is that yesterday I was feeling incredibly well. This is the day two that day two that I just had some water, let's say like half a liter of water a day, and I feel incredible well. Like, my mind is good, my mind is clear, my body is feeling good. But at the same time, today I was walking probably for like an hour. I had like about, you know, 3 4 kilometers of walk, and I saw my family members were eating food, and I'm like, in the morning I'm like, oh no, I'm not hungry at all, I don't need food. Like, I'm living on energy, I'm living on prana. Yes, it's everywhere, much better. Body doesn't produce so many what do you call, like stool, and I don't have to go to washroom, and body doesn't produce so much waste. So it's amazing, I'm feeling incredible. You know, but now it's almost 5 o'clock. It's almost 6 o'clock, actually. Actually, yeah, it's past five now. So I'm getting a little bit hungry. I went to somewhere and I saw people were eating. I'm like, at the beginning, I'm like, oh, why they're eating? It's disgusting. But then I'm like, you know, it's like, oh, maybe I should eat something. Anyways, so I'm debating if I should break my pranic living, or I should continue. So I'll see what I could do. If it gets really difficult, I'll go start eating some food. But my point is that I've been reading, you know, this book by Henry Morfo, where he talks about that the body can do whatever we train the body to do. So it says here that, let's see, what does it say? And of course, I'm feeling like lack of energy means like I feel like just like lying down and do nothing, literally. Like, I could, like, now in this state of consciousness, I could look at this ceiling, or yeah, for probably like half an hour. It's not gonna bother me because my mind is extremely clean and calm, and I don't need to meditate. I am already in a state of meditation right now. You know, after every time you stay, drink water for a day or two, you're gonna feel this sort of calm and peace in your body. So let me see, where does Henry Morfo says that? He says that On the level of light, we are asked to descend to petro element, meaning that we increase the vibratory level and reach the spiritual level. At some point, a transformation takes place when you move on to a state when your body turns to a body of light. There is nothing special about it. We are prototypes of new functioning. Interesting. So it's like a new sort of way. It's like we're connecting to the light body and the body will start to function in a newer way. It's interesting. As I say, I mean, I try as much to tell my body and try to program my cells, okay, we're going to live on energy, we're going to live on energy. But, you know, as I say, I mean, I'm very connected to my body. If my body doesn't want to live on energy, then of course I'm going to eat food. So yeah, you can just share your comments. If you have any question about breatharianism or living on energy, yeah, just comment down or something. I'll try to answer as much as I can. I know not everybody wants to hear this because this is against everything, against the society, against the world, against diet and nutrition, everything. But imagine how much freedom we can have when we can learn how to live on energy. It's like, forget any, no pandemic can do shit. I'm sorry about my language. No pandemic can do anything to you and me when we learn how to live on energy. When we do this, no famine, no recession cannot do anything to us because we are free. We are just, all we need is just a shelter. Like we could just get like a bunch of clothes and just live anywhere in a house or in a wherever we want to live, you know. So by just eating vegan food and stuff, we're already ahead of the game. But this is probably gonna take things to the next level. Yeah, so anyways, I don't want to talk too much, but yeah, please feel free to make any comment, any good comment or any like negative comment, whatever. Yeah, just welcome, you know, I'll try my best to answer them. Thanks for watching. This is Arif, your love John. Hopefully I can stay on prana for longer. Bye for now.